So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Roma against Sassuolo. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
Roma have chosen to go 4-3-3.
Well, it's a system that promotes width, Peter. The wide men can stretch defences and just create that running room for others.
Dzeko
is the one to keep an eye on. His game is all about goals, although he does make...
It's Dzeko! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up for a header! And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Roma have grabbed this game by the scruff of the neck and aren't letting go.
Now it's Dzeko. Dzeko! Oh, that's quite incredible!
Well, this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. When a player of his calibre can open up the scoring with a brilliantly classy finish, it could be a very long match for that defence to prevent it happening again. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Roma have an early lead. Good start. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Sensi.
It's Perotti.
Strickland.
Al-Sharawi. Nainggolan. Can he put it away? Missed by a fraction. Chip through.
Strickland.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Out wide to the right. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's got away. Forward it goes. Great overlap from left back. He's left his man. Looks to slip it through. Intervention was very necessary. Tries to get it forward quickly. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Federico Fazio.
Forward it goes. Now it's Dzeko. Going through.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Aimed low and direct. Done very well to intervene.
Kolarov.
Kolarov. Who's he going to play in? And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Well, if the defence of pushing up is accompanied with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
He's got away.
Strickland
gets it back. Al-Sharawi. Florenzi. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
Sensi.
Nainggolan. Good run. Where to from here?
Dzeko.
The ball through. It's El Shaarawy! It's broken loose. Florenzi. He's gone for it! Oh, just over.
Florenzi nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Dzeko. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Nainggolan. Forward it goes. Hit long but direct. Now here's the through ball.
Perotti.
Dzeko.
That's the whistle for half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Some first-half thoughts?
Well, you can debate, Peter, whether they deserve a slightly bigger lead because they've created a majority of the chances, but they are in front for a reason, and they'll be confident of cementing that from now.
Roma leading 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Roma carry a one-goal lead into the second half. It's done well to tidy up the situation. A real chance to break. He's in space and looking for options. That's Matri. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. A lot of furious gesticulation, but it is never going to make the referee overturn a decision.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
And he's kept it out. Golden opportunity wasted.
Oh, Peter, I'm not a great reader of body language, but I didn't like the way he walked up to that.
Towering header! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
He's played him through. Dzeko! Oh, superb from Dzeko! And this is getting better and better. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Roma get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
That's surely a foul. Free kick. He's gone for the shot, and the ball's come out. Nainggolan, played out to the right. And that's a throw-in. Here's a change that was in the offing, last one allowed. Tries to stroke it through.
The this defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Another piece of really good defending.
And it's Struck.
Tries a through ball.
It's Dzeko!
Gets it upfield.
Dzeko, it could be in here.
This could fall anywhere. It's bounced out.
No, he didn't quite meet it right. Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
And it's Dzeko. Matri. Kolarov
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Perotti
looking to penetrate opposition lines. Shot a goal! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
El Shaarawy should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
Up to meet it! And shoots! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And surely that settles it!
Perotti
did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Roma take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
And it's Matri.
Looks to clip it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Dzeko! Boots it to safety, and it's been taken straight back.
De Rossi.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. No surprise, that's a booking. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Played out to the wing.
Kolarov
gets into the right position to intercept.
Engelan.
And that will be the final act. Roma a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a